Of course.
After you successfully downloaded the file from the website, it appears in your downloads here as a zip file. So you simply right click, you click zip, whatever appears in, you extract it, extract file. So you hit OK, it extracts it. After you finish extracting, you see your file here, which is the first one. You click it, you open the folder. You see the application here, you see the crack here. So we'll go back here. So the first thing I want you to know is I need to turn on your data. So I'm already connected, but so you click on the button. So after it extracts, you see this pop up. Next thing you do is click on next. Click on next, next, agree. Click on all that. The data switch installing, so you click on turn off your data first. Then click on finish. Now why is it important to turn off your data is because if you don't turn off your data, then it installs the automatic updates and you don't need the updates because we already have the pro version. That's all we need. So we give it a while and it opens. So when it opens, you go to the help tab, click on the uTorrent, and you see that this version is a free version, blah 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 blah. So it still has a lot of ads and gives you the upgrade button here, so you close it. So now moving on to the next step, we need to copy, instead of install close applications, to copy placement contents from full pro folder to the folder with the install program at this location. So that's what we're going to do next. We click open here, we select all, click copy. So we go to local disk, we open users, open user. Now this user is supposed to be the user of the laptop. So if it's your name, you click on your name, then you ensure from the view tab, check if the hidden items are checked. If it's unchecked, then you have to check it. Go right here for this folder, it's called app data. So from the open app data, you open Roaming. From the Roaming, you open uTorrent. Then those things, you just copy the paste all of them here. After pasting the files here, the next step is to come back to our desktop and open the uTorrent application. So now, if you notice, the whole setup and the look has changed. You now see torrent 0. You see, if you go to help, come to about uTorrent, you see, thanks for using this program, you will like it. So that free stuff has left this place. So now it's now ready to use. Okay, so for the purpose of this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to download the torrent file. So after you followed all the previous steps and installed the application, very simply just right click and click open. It automatically brings you to the uTorrent application. As you can see, this file is 281 MB, so I click okay. So as you can see, the videos are here, you can play them online or you can download them. It is downloading, so let's give it a little while. Okay, so fast forward, our download has successfully been completed. So you can either play it now or minimize and come to your downloads folder. And you see it here, Wi-Fi hacking, then Wi-Fi hacking for 2020, learn to hack in 30 minutes. You see the calls inside this folder, introduction, method 1, method 2, start introduction and what you do.
Hi, I'm glad that you have joined my Wi-Fi hacking course.